Roberto Luongo picks up his first shutout of the season, 63rd of his career. And, you know, you're one of those goaltenders who likes to see some pucks early, but the play was at the other end. Tough trying to stay warm?
You know, our game plan was to come out strong. We wanted to make sure we had a good start and try to play with lead. So I think we had like 12 shots in the first 3 minutes. It was a great start for us, and we just kept sustaining the pressure there throughout the first two periods.
A little more comfortable as a goaltender when the team is playing with the lead?
Yeah, I mean, for me, my job doesn't change whether we're ahead or behind. I think, you know, you want to stay focused. You want to stay in the moment. If you're behind, you want to keep your team in it. And obviously, if you're in the lead, you want to keep the lead. But it was nice to get a couple breaks tonight. You know, guys bailed me out on the giveaway behind the net and the non-goal there.
The non-goal, did you have any idea until you saw the replay that it wasn't it?
No, I thought it was in the way he shot it. For sure, I thought it was in. That was kind of my fault. I was cheating a little bit. I thought he was going to go on his back end, and he ended up shooting it. So, like I said, it all evens out at the end of the year. Maybe on that one I deserve to get scored on, but it didn't happen.
Congratulations.
Thanks, Murph.